I think we all agree that the act of protesting should never be overshadowed by the reason we're protesting.